You're representing your country and you're representing the people who live there. For me, coming in and skating for East Germany, the pressure and the expectations were pretty high. I mean, at this time, of course, it was a different kind of world around us because of still under the sort of Cold War time where, of course, the Eastern Bloc countries were sort of representing their system, the socialist system, and the other countries were more the system of freedom and democracy. It was a different kind of pressure than it is these days. Participating the second time in the Olympics is, of course, a completely different experience because you realize how big the Olympics are, what the impact is on other people's memory, for instance. You know, they have seen you and in some ways you have touched their lives because they just enjoyed your performance. And coming the second time on the Olympic stage, I just knew how much attention is there. There are not so many performances out there where really a lot of people can say, oh my God, I remember Bolero with Trovelin Dean, or I remember Carmen and the Battle of the Carmen between Debbie Thomas and Katharina Witt. So it's something what still touches me. You know, this has never happened, that two skaters who are battling for the gold are skating to the same piece of music. So of course that made even more news for the media. I think because I knew that I can skate strong under pressure, that was what made me strong. That I had that knowledge that I function. I was always nervous, I was always afraid, but I knew how to handle it. Once you get the result and you realize you have won, it's first of all, it's just a huge relief. Because this is what you have worked for at least the last 4 years, and for most of us or all of us, it's our entire life. I guess you grew up as a child or a young athlete and you watch the Olympics and you just know, oh my God, this is the biggest dream ever. To be part of something big, where you know this is actually sometimes bigger than life, at least for that moment in your young life as an athlete.